You know, we, that's mankind, have done some really awful things. And I think probably one of the most terrifying things that we've ever created, invented, whatever the word is the nuclear bomb. And, you know, when one thinks of the devastation that will hit our Earth if ever those plungers are pressed, well, it doesn't bear thinking of. But I must say that one can either live fearfully under that threat or, as I feel as a Christian, live confidently knowing that even though a finger may be poised on the button, and if that finger does go down, those of us that love him are not forgotten, even though we live under the gun.
In someone's mortal hand tonight. In a nuclear insanity, there's a death watch on the land and sea. And I believe that we may never live our lives. We were born under the gun, and just like every mother's son, we are stitched to the megaton, and the world could die tonight. To the sun. Everyone can see that the hour is late, and every soul on earth has got to demonstrate their loving if we're to survive. Cause we're tired of living on the brink, scared to death that our ship will sink.
There's a finger on the button, but if it's pressed, we're not forgotten.